Is she your grandchild, Lorenzo? She has your moonstone. Father gave it to you, since you were his only son. Selena. I need you to do a chromosomal test.
Whose DNA do you want me to test, Lady L?
I need to be sure. I have a theory that Laika is actually my grandniece.
What? How could that happen?
I think she is. Lorenzo had a daughter. No one must know of this development. Not until we get the results.
You have my word, Lady L.
Thank you, Selena.
Are you sure about this, Lady L?
I'll be okay on my own. You can stay right here. Don't worry about me. Please forgive me for coming to see you. I know that I promised before that I would never approach you, but I really need your help right now.
You desire to understand destiny? But are you ready to know, Eleonora? The last sentinel. That's the reason you were here.
You're right, Sella. She's the reason why I'm here.
Fear not, destiny is close at hand. Your destiny awaits you. Destiny cannot be stopped. Your fate will find you at the preordained time. When the full moon bleeds bright crimson, you will arrive. You will arrive. It will be soon. Your fates are intertwined. Your futures interlocked. Your destiny is also her destiny. But it is dark. I see a difficult destiny ahead for you. I hope that you are ready, Eleonora.
Laika. Come with me now.
But where are we going?
Come on.
I won't. If you need to tell me something, then you can tell me right here and now. Say it.
Although no one will never admit it, I can sense you know something. I also know what's going on between you and Noah. And you can tell me how happy you both are. How happy you've made him. But now that you know about our whole mission, I just want you to understand that no matter how wonderful your relationship with Noah is, it's destroying everything he has worked for as a soldier.
I don't know anything about this mission you're talking about. But no matter what you might say to me, I don't see why my relationship with Noah could be a problem to anyone.
Tell me, do you honestly think Noah deserves to be in there? I'll tell you. He doesn't. He used to be one of the best. This was his lifelong dream. What his father has always wanted for him. He worked so hard for this. And when he is close to obtaining his goal, here you are. Suddenly in his life. You are destroying every single thing that he has worked so hard to achieve.
Someone once taught me a valuable lesson I'll never forget. If you think about it, it's true. You and Noah may have been through a lot together as soldiers. But don't expect me to just give up. Or believe everything you're saying to me. I know how to fight. I assure you, I am not as weak as you think I am, Gabby. If you have nothing more to say to me, then I'm leaving.
Laika's destiny and mine are intertwined. It could only mean that she is my blood. She could still be the one after all. That explains everything that my instincts have been telling me. She's the last sentinel. Her time is coming, Manolo. She is coming.
And if it is true that she's the granddaughter of your twin, there is a bigger possibility that, like her grandfather, her transformation was also delayed. But don't allow yourself to hope too much, El. You might just end up disappointed.
But even if she's not the last sentinel, she's still my flesh and blood. Manolo, that's enough. Enough to explain once and for all why I care for Laika.
Goodness, El!
Oh, something's happening. Something's happening. I can feel it, Manolo.
Did you hear that? This is it. Her time has arrived. And she brings new hope for us. She's the hope for our kind, Manolo.
Please, make it stop. That's enough. Have mercy on us.
All of this power! Where is it coming from?
Stop it! I beg you!
The Distant One is finally here. It is time for the war to begin.
So where could she be hiding now?
Hey, what was that? Let's go. Did you see that?
Where did she go? Why did she disappear all of a sudden?
What was that?
What happened to the car?
She went this way.
What now?
Did that really happen? Or was it just a dream?
Hey, please go check on Laika. I have an awful feeling. I can feel that something terrible is happening to her.
I'm going to have to use a new SIM card after I put down the phone. You have to be very careful when calling me on the telephone.
I'm willing to take the risk. I just really need to know that she's okay.
But I explained to her that it would be better if she didn't know any information about your case. She knows about the risk involved. Don't you think that you're being a bit too paranoid? You said that when you woke up, it's like you just had a nightmare.
Please try to understand what I'm saying, Andrew. I know something is wrong. I can feel it. I'm sure of it. It's always been like this. I know it. My instincts are telling me.
Okay, fine then. I'll go try to find her.
Thank you so much. But please call me as soon as possible. I really need to know that nothing terrible has happened to her.
I won't be able to rest if I don't.
Here's your coffee, son. Are you sure that you're feeling better enough to go back to the office today?
I'd rather go to work than stay in the house all day, bored to death. Where's Laika?
She hasn't come down yet.
Laika? Laika! Get up now. You better hurry or you'll be late for work. Laika? Laika?
Sorry, Anton. I just woke up. I think I'm coming down with some kind of virus. I don't think I could go to work today.
Do you want me to take you to the doctor? I can give you a ride there.
What would I tell the doctor? That I transformed to something else? That I turned into a monster?
Laika?
No. No, thank you. I'm fine. Thank you. I just need to rest. Thanks, but I'll be okay.
Okay, are you sure? Okay, then I guess I'll go to the office now. I'll see you later.
All right then, bye. Just who are you? What is going on with you? What kind of creature are you?
Where are the results of the DNA test, Selena?
It'll be ready in a few hours, Lady L.
All right, I'll be at the House of L. I'll be there for the rest of the day.
Yes, madam. Manolo?
Manolo, I think Laika was the one who transformed last night. With the power that I felt, it could only be her, the last sentinel.
If you're right about this, then it's possible that her transformation was just delayed.
Yes, but I feel that it's more than that. Laika is special, Manolo. Rules don't apply to her. But the Oracle once said, the Destined One will soon arrive. Destiny is close at hand. Nothing can stop Destiny. But if I'm correct, that Laika was the one who transformed, she could have been lonely. Afraid, confused. I did not fulfill my obligation to her. I wasn't there to guide her on the most difficult night of her life.
Still, if she indeed transformed finally, then it's good news. Are you going to call for a council meeting?
Thank you. They didn't feel anything. They don't even know. Those fools! They didn't realize that the One has arrived. They have done nothing about it. So we will be the ones to find her.
But Rodolfo...
I know. I know that they're looking for all of us. To destroy us. But we will not be intimidated. We will not be afraid.
Aren't you going to work?
I'm not feeling so well. I have a slight fever.
What do you expect? All you do is fool around and waste your time. Just like you did last night. You didn't even call to tell us what time you were coming home. You stupid girl. And don't think for 1 minute that I'm going to support you if you lose your stupid job. I already pay for everything around this house. You should at least have the decency to do your share.
There's something important I need to ask you.
Now what? What's your question? Hurry up, ask it. I don't have all day.
Do you know of any diseases in the family? Conditions, anything like that?
What diseases are you jabbering about now? There's no disease in our family. What's wrong with you? We're perfectly healthy. We're healthy.
Are you sure about that?
Shut up! Why do you keep asking, you fool? Our family may be free of illnesses, but the only one who was really diseased was your stupid mother. That terrible woman was a walking disease.
What kind of disease?
Are you stupid? You're such an idiot. If you want to know all these things, go ask her.
If I could, I would have done it a long time ago, but I can't ask her because I don't know where she is.
You have no respect.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so rude to you, but I'm just tired.
What do you mean tired? I'm the one who's tired. I am sick and tired of taking care of you, of having you here in my house, of hearing your pathetic voice. I never wanted to take care of you. You're ungrateful. How dare you even shout at me? Hey, do you know what our family did wrong? Do you know what our family's biggest mistake was? Do you know? It was your mother. Your mother was our family's biggest mistake. Because your mother was the very reason why my mother was killed.
My mother? But why? What happened? How?
Because she's cursed. Your mother is a curse. She's a curse. She's
a curse.
A curse. A curse. Do you hear me? A curse.
Aunt Clara, I'm sorry.
You and your mother are both
cursed. Sorry.
Curse.
Just stop it, Aunt
curse.
Clara.
Curse. You hear me? Curse. Curse.
Stop
curse.
It. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do this to you.
Don't you dare come near me. Stay away from me! Stay away! Don't come near me!
May I please use your phone?
Okay.
Hello?
Hello, Ben.
Nessa?
Yes, Ben. This is Nessa.
Ben, someone's following me.
I've been worried about you for days now. Where are you?
Ben, listen to me. If my Ulay finds her way there, then you have to tell her to wait for me there. Tell her to wait for me. Tell
That's
her I'm coming.
Now.
Nessa,
tell her
wait
I'll
a
be
minute.
There.
Hello? Hello?
That's enough. You said you wouldn't take long. Time to put the phone down.
It's her! Back it up! Come on!
What? Are you telling me that you allowed her to escape once again? Well, it's too late. She probably spotted you. Now she's definitely not going to lead us to her daughter. You better make sure you don't let her out of your sight again, okay? Bring her back here immediately.
Dr. Lee? Oh, I'm
no,
sorry.
No, it's okay.
Am I interrupting?
Please come in. Have you been waiting for long?
Oh, not at all. I only just arrived.
The keys to your lab. I'll be with you in a few seconds. I just have to take care of something.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Joel, can I hitch a ride with you, please?
Hey, stupid girl! Your
You're so late. And maybe it would have been smart if you checked yourself in the mirror before going out of your house. Look at those clothes. What are you wearing?
Laika? Laika, are you okay? Are you all right?
Yes. I'm fine.
Well, Lady L has been asking me to bring her that press release she asked you to write. She's in a meeting right now, but she's going to need it when she gets back.
I think I put it somewhere on her desk.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'll get it
all
for
right.
you.
Second.
Sorry.
Who do you think you're talking to, a friendly white ghost?
I don't feel so well. I'm just in a hurry.
Why are you in such a rush? It's still office hours. You can't just leave the office. Besides, somebody might just... Whoa, are you okay?
I shouldn't have come to work today. But I didn't know where else to go.
Hey.
No, you shouldn't touch me. Please.
Laika, what's wrong?
Just stay away. Just stay away.
Lady L?
Good morning, madam. May I speak to Laika, please?
She's not here. Your car is blocking my driveway. Who are you?
My name's Andrew, a friend of hers. Do you think you could tell me where I can find Laika? I've been calling her all morning, but she hasn't been answering at all.
Oh, do I look like I care where she is now? She's probably somewhere looking for her mother. Please, I'm very busy. Get your car out of the way.
Huh? should I do? It can't be true. Mother. Mother. Mother, did you abandon me because you knew that this would eventually happen to me? You knew that? You knew that I would turn into a monster. Mother. Mother, is that why you left? Is that why you had to leave me? Mother. Please help me understand what's happening to me. I don't know what's wrong with me. Mother. I'm going to find you. I swear I'm going to find you. You're the only person who can help me now. You're the only one who can fix this.
But until now, we still haven't found her.
Thanks for trying.
Okay, I'll try to keep looking. I'll update you if I find anything.
Sir, it's time for you to go back to your cell.
Laika. I was worried sick that something bad happened to you.
Don't worry, Noah. I'm here now.
I had a terrible nightmare last night. That something had happened to you. It scared me, so I decided to ask Andrew to find you and make sure you were safe from harm.
I wasn't able to check my phone until now, so I'm sorry about this.
Laika, are you really sure that the military isn't harassing you? You're sure you haven't noticed anybody following you? You haven't seen any vehicles suspiciously parked outside your house or anything?
I'm sure of it.
You know, I shouldn't be happy that you've come to see me. I really want to keep you as far away from this as I can. But I can't help but feel sad and lonely when I can't see you every day. When I don't get to talk to you as often. How did you convince them to let you in anyway? I thought only relatives were allowed to come visit me here.
I just made them feel sorry for me. I told them that I was your girlfriend and that I was pregnant. All I had to do was use my best acting skills, and they felt sorry for me. And you? How have you been lately? How much longer do you have to stay locked up in here?
It might be a long while still. Because, well, that's just how it is. But I don't want you to worry. You know what? They think that they can break me. They think they can convince me and regret everything I did. I won't. I don't regret it. And even if they gave me the opportunity to take back everything that happened, I wouldn't do it. I will choose to protect you over and over again, no matter what will happen. Laika? Laika. Laika.
I knew it.
You have 7 out of 13 alleles in common with Laika. It turns out that she's a very close relative of yours. Factoring in your age, your brothers, and hers, it seems that she is your grandniece.
When I found out that she possessed the Moonstone, I prayed hard that she might be the granddaughter of Lorenzo. She is our new hope. Our prayers are heard. She is the hope of our kind. I can finally be right to my brother. I wasn't able to protect him like I should have. But now I can promise that I won't make the same mistake with Laika. I have to find her. I have to find her, Selena.
Laika, what's the problem? Why are you crying? Laika, please tell me what's wrong. Laika.
It's nothing. I just feel so guilty seeing you here. Here in this terrible prison. Because I know that I'm the one who caused this to happen. I've ruined your whole life, Noah.
Laika, listen to me, okay? You've destroyed nothing. You did not destroy me. You've breathed new life into mine. Before you entered into my life again, I was stupid to think that I had discovered my purpose in life, the reason I was put on this earth. But I was wrong. You made me realize that because of you, you, to always love you, that's my mission.
But maybe there are things you don't know. Maybe we shouldn't really be together because I don't deserve you.
Wait, hold on. What are you talking about? I'm the one who gets to decide on that. You get it?
You don't understand what I'm trying to say. What if you found out that I'm hiding a dark secret? Something that you might not accept. And what if...
Laika. It does not matter one bit what secret you're hiding. I accept it.
I
I accept everything about you with my whole heart. Because I love you. Do you understand me?
Anton, I'm sorry to have kept you waiting. We just had an emergency.
Dr. Lee, so what type of work am I being expected to do here?
You are to study a deadly virus that we have discovered. These are the blood samples of the virus. Study them. Find out what makes them tick, what makes them work, but most especially, why they're so powerful and strong.
Okay. Are there any survivors of this said virus? It'll help if I can also conduct some studies on how the virus has affected their bodies. I won't be able to learn enough from just studying this blood here. And also, if possible, I will also need to conduct studies on whatever infected them with the virus in the first place.
It's not what, Anton, but who.
Visitors for Noah Ortega.
Sir.
This is General Leon Cristobal and his daughter.
Madam, please sign your names in the book.
What's wrong, Dizon?
You can be honest with me about anything. I'll listen to you.
I guess I'm just so afraid of everything that lies ahead for us. For you. I just want to know that you're sure about your decision to be with me. That you'll treat everything you've worked so hard for in your life, even your relationship with your father, just to be with me.
I've never been more sure. I love you more than all that. Enough now.
Thank you, Noah, for loving me selflessly. I'm going to fix everything, and I'll make sure to make myself more deserving of your love for me.
Father. Father, this is Laika Raimondo. You've met her long ago, when we were children.
Good afternoon, sir.
Do you know what my son is going through? Because of you?
Father.
And you've just weakened his case even more by coming here to visit.
Father, that's enough.
She should know the damages she's caused you.
No, I think I should go now. No. I'll be leaving now, sir. I'm sorry about this.
Laika.
I told you to leave him alone.
You have no right to tell me what to do, Gabby.
You say that you love him, but you keep making decisions that will hurt him in the end.
You claim to be his concerned friend? What is this really all about? Is this about being his friend, Gabby? Or are you just allowing yourself to be dictated by your true feelings?